times come. We blaze the fire, cut the warrior, them brave and bold. Pray to Jah and never lose the control.
Well, the day we woke up to start off our Cali trip, looked out the window and saw a big white sheet of snow on the ground. Couldn't believe it. Was pretty sure I escaped that when I left Canada, but there you go, followed me down. The drive was pretty chill for the most part, until we hit kind of the rural area of California. The roads just became super windy and narrow and couldn't pass anyone on the roads. Like, the trailers were having a hard time, and going down over this pass, the brakes started to smell pretty bad. So, but without fail, I mean, world class, made it again. We got through it, and then started boating some classic Cali runs, Kidder Creek, got on some nice smooth granite, and had a rad time.
Coming to the Trinity River here in California, I had heard about the famous Burnt Ranch run on the Trinity. The hardest rapid on Burnt Ranch was what they call number three. It was three consecutive moves, a boof into a hole, and then driving away from another hole into a seam.
Never belts before. Certain things you did not the past, you not gonna do them no more. Experience each at life and I cannot ignore. Kind of bridging and sisting, drop down on the floor. Still you have to stay strong and cannot be insecure. Got to hold the faith, I got to look out for the cure. But this your medicine you cannot find in a drugstore. This your medicine worth more than gold. The discipline within yourself, respect and humbleness. Shout it out loud. Jah rule the world. The fire where the Rasta man blaze it can't out. Tell them Jah rule the world. He then and she then finally got down. Jah rule the world. Him give me the strength to be strong and always stand proud. Jah rule the world. Yeah. Jah rule the world. Yeah. Them better know. Same so we go.
Good, actually. Love them section feather. I let Chester down.
Thank you. wants. Still got that feeling, but I'm too old to die young now. Too old to die young now. Above or below the ground.
Tristan beat her.
No. Logan beat her at everything.
Oh yeah, well you know, me and the Wicked Boys are going up and gonna run South Silver Creek up here in California, or down here in California, and pretty all about it. I think it's going to be a good run, and pretty excited.
Oh yeah, did you bring your balls?
Oh yeah, I brought my balls and brought my elbow pads, so.
The seagulls cry, the rocking of his house had me holding on, but I knew that I was safe from there.
With our Cali road trip, and then we had a two-day travel day ahead of us up to back home to the gorge. Should be fun.
We're going north on the I-5. We're going to Chico for a little bit, and then north on the I-5. That's where.
Isn't that like actual hot?
Captain flies.
Gorge is kayaker's dream. It's paradise here. It's a great place to be based out of, and just never gets old.
Washington, and we're about to go get on a pretty sweet section called the Farmlands on the White Salmon.
Started kayaking about 3 years ago at a little local play spot not too far from where I live, and just kind of fell in love with it.
Come to World Class because I love kayaking, and the ability to keep kayaking during school at the same time as well.
All I really expected out of Wicca was that it was going to be pretty boot camp style type of ordeal, and I heard about the schedule, the opportunity to get fit, you know, improve my grades and get kayaking. So it's pretty brutal living with each other in such close quarters all the time. You always got a roommate, or you're tending right beside someone, and you don't really get space to yourself, but it's worth it. You know, you always find someone to do shenanigans with, get up to some trouble with. So it's fun and it's bad. You know, you take the good with the bad. Whenever I get beat down in a hole, the river gods are obviously angry at me for some reason, so it's warranted. But I think it's always a good time. It's a little rodeo. Hey, carnage scares me. Makes me want to pee myself. But actually, I like Carnage because it's always funny to watch. It's always a good time watching one of your friends just get savagely beat down or taking a rough hit. Same reason people watch NASCAR. They don't watch it because they like seeing a car go around a track a couple times. They watch it because they like to see the giant wipeouts. It's always good.
Yeah, I think I'm going to miss Wicca when I leave. The school just kind of makes you more active, more fit in a way. And if when I go back home, I'm not going to be doing workout every morning. I'm probably just going to be watching TV coming back from school. But what this program makes you kind of appreciate this, the little things a little bit more, like watching TV and just relaxing. The friends I make here at World Class are definitely different from the friends I would have back in Bali. We're living together for a year, so we kind of get to know each other better. We also, we see each other at our probably lowest points of our life. Well, not the lowest, but pretty low. It's definitely, I'm going to trust these guys for with my life when we go kayaking. I'm going to be able to go on adventures with them, and we're gonna really know what our reaction would be to some things, and it wouldn't be any surprise to anything. And yeah, it was just the friends here at World Class, just like it's